All right, that's number two. It's amazing what happens if you put chum in the water. And even though it's windy, you're lucky enough to get a couple bites. So these ain't big ones. Big ones take up the whole net, but glad to catch them. Got them back.
Yeah.